Okay, this is the safety squat bar max against chain to a low box. So that takes us well below parallel. We're gonna be in our most comfortable, so narrower than a sumo stance for the squat. I wanted to show you how to set the chains, which apparently is quite difficult when you're me. So the easiest way is to take the leader chain and match it to the other one. And the, what we're shooting for is that when I stand up, there's still a couple of lengths on the ground. So I need to lengthen this out a little bit and make it match. There we go. Then I take it on over. And then we can throw these links through. Each of the black is 20 pounds. The leader chain doesn't matter. We don't weigh it. So again, Shelly's gonna be my judge, Shelly and Tom. When I stand up, I still need at least a couple of lengths on the ground. Yeah. All right, so narrow-ish stance. Fully release the hips.